Let's check back in with our audience in Israel. Mini Manishma. How about those fiddles, huh?
Mayanim. It's fantastic talent, Michael. We're having such a good time. Right, everybody? Yeah! We're counting the minutes to dawn. We'll see you at sunrise.
Golda Meir, a young American teacher raised in Wisconsin, became one of the key figures in building the State of Israel. Months after statehood was declared, this miracle worker journeyed back to America to help save her adopted land from extinction. Remembering Golda Meir in Golda's own words, Kathy Bates.
I told Morris, we were living in Milwaukee, if you want to marry me, we're making Israel our home. There's work to be done. And now, after 38 years, I'm back, trying to raise money so our new state can survive. For this, I volunteered. I can hear Morris, Golda, learn to keep your mouth shut. But here in the States, I've been talking, telling, describing the struggles of independence. And here people relate. They know the joy of what it's like to wake up in the morning and not worry what your neighbor thinks of you. I landed in Chicago with a handbag and $10 in my pocket. And with God as my witness, I'm bringing home 50 million. America gave and gave and gave. Even in Palm Beach. With this, we'll start building, we'll plant and protect. Our children will eat, like you, like any other people. Now we can guide our own fate. Thank you.